friend Desdemona. The other day, she runs the space station and bake shop down near Boomtown. She told me that human beings are flawed individuals, that the cosmic bakers took us out of the oven a little too early.
Good morning. I'm super excited about today because we are going to see Latitude at Margaritaville in Daytona Beach, and I've been dying to come to this community. But the best part is J. Michael gets to do the introduction with his parrot head on.
So I lost the bet in our last video. We did a pickleball video. If you guys want to see that, link will be in the description, but here we go. Does it sound good?
Sounds good.
All right. All right, so today I'm with my beautiful mother and we're gonna take a look at Latitude Margaritaville here in Daytona. So we're gonna check out the amenities, we're gonna check out some models, we're gonna meet with the ambassador here and he's gonna take us through the process. So we're gonna take a look at the whole process. And then at the end of the video, we're gonna go check out the beach club that they're building and we'll talk about some pricing and stuff like that. Anything else?
No, could you hear that okay, you think? Okay.
We're good?
Hey, you make a good parrot.
Thanks.
License to chill. Here we go.
In the middle of the week, half-baked cookies in the oven, half-baked people on the bus.
This is Doug, and he's going to take us through the whole process.
All right, so I'm a resident ambassador here at Latitude Margaritaville. I have a stressful job. I work one day a week. So we have about 12 of these ambassadors, okay? So we'll give people the tours, take them on the bus, show them the models and so forth. So today we're gonna start by touring the sales center. So the presentation room, we're gonna walk through right here. Shows you about the builder, about Daytona Beach. And I always say after that, we're gonna buffetize you.
I wonder what Doug meant by getting buffetized.
Yeah, I don't know. I guess we'll find out, right?
And here we like to give people an introduction to Daytona Beach, since there's so many folks from out of state, out of country that tour here and don't know much about Daytona. So this kind of gives them a snapshot of what they're looking at. And this side of Daytona, the west side of 95, is just exploded with growth over the past, you know, 3 years.
So I might have the most important question that's going to be asked through this entire video.
Go for it.
Do you get a Margaritaville blender when you close on the house?
You buy a house here, you get one of those free. Where is Margaritaville? And the answer is anywhere you want it to be.
Yep, it's in your mind. Yeah. You can take yourself there.
Nice.
So we're sitting right here at the sales office.
Ah, yes.
Okay. So what we do with prospective buyers is take them on the shuttle up LPGA Boulevard. That's our lifeguard tower, which is a signature spot for us. This is our Publix, our grocery store. There's cart paths that feed in here and one that comes in from this side. So we're gonna cross over to the fitness center here. Fins okay. Up Fitness Center.
So the Fins Up is where the lap pool
yeah,
is?
Yeah, it'll be behind the fitness center here, the indoor lap pool. This is called the horseshoe, obviously the band shell, and that's where everyone danced and socially distanced and had a great time.
Nice.
Fitness center is all the free weights, all the resistance machines, the aerobics machines. It's got a workout room in the back for yoga and Zumba and other classes. And we have a spin room, we have a massage therapy room, and then a wellness center that's staffed by a nurse from Advent Health.
So other than the amenities, you mentioned they have a Margaritaville. Yeah, a dog park.
Margaritaville is our dog park.
Very nice.
Right off Timber Creek Road. It's got a little dog section and a big dog section.
So this is an absolutely gorgeous pool. It's a resort style pool with a beach entry. It's actually very crowded today because it's gorgeous out and we're all getting a suntan.
But it's January also, in Florida.
It's January in Florida. There's also bocce ball and there's ping pong tables. Did you say there's horseshoe pits?
Horseshoes, a little putting green.
Horseshoes and putting green.
All right, before we go check out the models, here's the pricing.
There are a total of 25 models offered, so not every single home is featured on Model Row. They'll give you a floor plan at the sales center, which lists all the different types of models.
All right, super. Let's go look at these models.
This is the coconut model featured. Two bedrooms, two baths with a den, two-car garage. That's 1,684 square feet. This model has a pool.
So it's a true split plan. Your master bedroom's way over there. So it's very nice. 1,624 square feet. This one looks and feels a lot larger.
All right, so this is the Aruba, one of the most popular homes here in the three-car garage island collection. It is a very open floor plan. Features two bedrooms, two and a half baths, with a den, and the famous flip-flop room that Jimmy signed to flip-flop.
I love all the bright, I love all the windows.
Yeah, lots of light.
Lots of natural
light. This also one has a very large laundry room.
Oh, that's cool.
So this is the Barbuda model, two bedrooms, two baths, a den, two-car garage. It's 1,786 square feet. It's a villa.
When you buy a villa, there's some common expenses that are built in, like re-roofing and things like that, that you don't get with your single family home. So they're a little bit even more maintenance free.
That is correct.
Yeah. And this is the one you said you can yell from side to side.
Correct.
Nobody hears you.
Correct.
All right, J. Michael, go over there.
You want me to do it?
Go and yell, honey.
I just hear Jimmy Buffett.
All right, so this was super fun. We're gonna wrap it up. We just had a great lunch and we're gonna give Doug his freedom. He's been phenomenal. To finalize the video, we're gonna go to the beach club.
Beach club.
The beach club that is owned by Latitude, and that's your beach club. All right, Doug, thank you so
very much.
We appreciate everything.
I'm glad you had the opportunity to tour you around this beautiful place.
Thank you very much. Okay. So how fun is this? This is the Latitude Beach Club and it is a gorgeous January day. So we're gonna wander down to the beach. This isn't open quite yet. They're expecting the grand opening next week. From what Doug said, they're gonna put beach chairs and beach cabanas down here, and they've got refrigerators up there and the pool, lockers, changing rooms, restrooms, all that fun stuff. So
pretty incredible amenity for a 55 plus community.
Yeah, beachfront.
All right, again, if you guys are getting to the point of your search and you wanna start getting connected with an agent, visit the information down below and we'd be happy to help you get connected with someone who can help you find your dream community.
Yep.
Anything else?
I don't think so. Last time we said use smoke signals and somebody actually did.
We got smoke signals. Call, text. See you guys. Thank you.